Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time. He is the world's largest athlete, The Big Show.
Well, it's the Big Show.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'll go on record and tell you this. This man should be locked up. After what we saw Big Show do to Alberto Del Rio's ring announcer Ricardo Rodriguez on Raw Monday night, Big Show should be in jail. He assaulted the man. He mauled the man. If it wasn't for Kane, who knows what Big Show would have been capable of this past Monday night.
You know what was said a long time ago, Cole? You don't want to wake an angry giant. And that's exactly what has happened. The awakening of the Big Show is here on Friday night SmackDown.
Well, Big Show, I guess my first question is, and with all due respect, as a Raw superstar, what are you doing here on Friday Night SmackDown?
I heard a little rumor that Alberto Del Rio is going to be here.
Okay, well, speaking of Alberto Del Rio, this past Monday night on Raw, Stone Cold Steve Austin was in charge, and he made a match between you and Del Rio set to take place this Sunday at Capital Punishment. Let's take a look at how that match came about.
You think I'm frustrated? Do you see what happened out there? We got robbed!
Ya perdieron los campeonatos. Ya no eres tan fuerte, ¿verdad? Malditos.
Show, after seeing the footage, how do you feel?
I feel fine. Hitting me with that car.
You know it's the Mac Militant.
Come and get it.
Just a minute. Just a minute. Now, Big Show, you will not lay a finger on Alberto Del Rio if he shows up here tonight. And I'll tell you why. Earlier this morning, my office was informed that criminal and civil charges are being contemplated against you in the brutal attack on Alberto Del Rio's ring announcer.
Yes!
And quite frankly, I have been put on notice that if any such incident occurs here tonight on my watch, then I will lose my job. And furthermore, you will definitely lose yours too, Show. So since you invited yourself here tonight and you're ready to compete, then I have selected an opponent for you. He is the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Talk about a collision booker.
Wow.
The state of mind that the world's largest athlete, the Big Show, is in against the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. This will not be for the faint of heart. Two mammoths collide. Big Show in an extremely foul move.
It's going from bad to worse for the Big Show.
Back on SmackDown, nearly 900 pounds of humanity ready to clash right now. Mark Henry one-on-one with an angry giant in the Big Show.
Angry's putting it mildly. Big Show couldn't even get words out of his mouth moments ago when questioned about the accident, so to speak, from the car that ran him over at the hands of Ricardo Rodriguez a couple of weeks ago.
I've never seen Big Show like this.
Look at Big Show, man. I mean, he's really perplexed about this situation right here, but with what's been going on with Mark Henry and what's been going on with Big Show, this thing right here.
And Big Show.
Oh, my goodness.
First off, and that was a look at Big Show. That, by the way, is Mark Henry. And the match hasn't even begun. That was a cheap shot.
I've never seen Big Show like this before, and he's got that right hand all wrapped up. That tells me Big Show means business tonight.
Just look at this.
Well, he's mauling Mark Henry.
All the emotion just pouring out of the Giants.
Well, wait a minute.
Big Show just knocked out Mark Henry.
Mark Henry's out, man. Big Show just beat the bricks off Mark Henry, man.
I think Mark Henry's knocked out, unconscious. Big Show taking out his frustrations tonight, man, on Mark Henry.
You know, I mean, come on now. Mark Henry did not deserve this, no matter what kind of state the Big Show is in right now.
I agree with you. Mark Henry didn't deserve it. And the bottom line is this. Thank goodness that civil and criminal charges could be filed against that man, the Big Show, and rightfully so. And remember what Teddy Long said. That if Alberto Del Rio does show up here tonight and Big Show lays a finger on him, that Big Show could be fired.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Mark Henry is out. His right leg is shaking. This doesn't look good.
Right now, this is Mark Henry getting in the ring, getting ready for action. The Big Show would hit the jump before the match was ever official, and then just an all-out assault.
You know that
by the
boot,
Big Show.
That boot that the Big Show threw right there caught Mark Henry right in the temple, dazed and confused him right off the bat.
And then the knees of the Big Show into the temple of Mark Henry, and then the final knockout shot.
Goodness.
Those arms up. Slide him straight back toward you.
Heads this way.
Heads up this way. Slide the feet around my way.
Gonna take another look at this right now. The final blow from the Big Show. Just right there.
Man, that shot right there was a sleeper. And that's exactly what it did, put Mark Henry to sleep. I just hope and pray that Mark Henry is not hurt bad. I never thought in a million years I'd see the world's strongest man carried out on a stretcher.
Mark Henry didn't deserve this.
Guys, I've seen stuff like this before in my 20-year career, and we can only pray that Mark Henry is okay. Hopefully, it's gonna be a whole lot of damage done to him. But check this shot out right here. I mean, you can hear it all around this arena.
Nice and easy. Take a turn.